尊敬的各位嘉宾、老师、亲爱的同学们，大家上午好。
Distinguished guests and judges, dear teachers and students, good morning, everyone.
欢迎大家来到第四届广州南沙东南亚竹文化艺术节开幕式。第一届印度尼西亚昂格隆文化艺术节开幕式和2021粤港澳大湾区东盟国际高校营造大赛决赛的颁奖环节。
Welcome to the opening ceremony of the 4th Guangdong Nansha Southeast Asia Bamboo Art Festival, the opening ceremony of the 1st Indonesian Angklung Culture and Art Festival, and the winners list of the 2021 Guangdong, Hong Kong, Macao, Greater Bay Area, and ASEAN International Colleges Design and Construction Competition.
主持人王浩哲。
I am Yao Zhidan.
广州南沙东南亚竹文化艺术节由广州市南沙区文化广电旅游体育局、南沙水鸟世界生态园主办，全年举办各种与东南亚文化、旅游、艺术、经贸相关的交流合作，践行一带一路、绿水青山和与世界接轨，是岭南文化和东南亚文化的融合和交流。
Guangzhou Nansha Southeast Asia Bamboo Art Festival hosts various exchange activities related to Southeast Asia culture, tourism, art, economy, and trade throughout the year.It is also the integration and development of Lingnan culture and Southeast Asian culture.
今年南沙政府首次携手印度尼西亚驻广州总领事馆举办第一届印度尼西亚昂格隆文化艺术节活动。这是印度尼西亚文化艺术在南沙的一次亮丽展示，也是一带一路国家文化交流融合的盛会。
Held by the Nansha District Government and the Consulate General of Indonesia in Guangzhou.The first Indonesia Angklung Culture and Art Festival is a beautiful display of Indonesian culture and art in Nansha, as well as a grand event of cultural integration and exchange between the Belt and Road countries.
现在，印度尼西亚共和国驻华大使周浩黎先生正在实时在线观看我们的典礼。
Ambassador of the Republic of Indonesia to the People's Republic of China and Mongolia, Mr. Zhou Hori, our Mangun is here with us online.
接下来请允许我为大家介绍到场的各位嘉宾和领导。原广州市南沙区政协主席熊文辉先生
Mr. 熊文辉。
广州市住房和城乡建设局二级巡视员赖慧芳女士
Ms. 赖慧芳。
广州市南沙区人大常委会副主任冷瑞华女士
Ms. 冷瑞华。
广州市南沙区文化广电旅游体育局局长鲁辉女士
Ms. 鲁辉。
广州市南沙区委外办主任郑慧荣女士
Ms. 郑慧荣。
华南理工大学建筑学院党委书记司聚民先生
Mr. 司聚民。 Council for Social and Cultural Affairs of Consulate General of the Republic of Indonesia in Guangzhou Mr. Kulniwan Wibowo。 Council of Consulate General of Royal Thai in Guangzhou Mr. Kanchipun Chitiloy TwirumCouncil for Commerce of Consulate General of the Kingdom of Cambodia in Guangzhou, Mr. Yves Sokom. Tourism Council of Consulate General of Malaysia in Guangzhou, Mr. Aram Gang. Council of Consulate General of the Socialist Republic of Vietnam in Guangzhou, Mr. Wet Dong.Director of Tourism Authority of Thailand Guangzhou Office, Mrs. Inthara Wittisombun. And consuls and officials of consulates, welcome.
同时也欢迎南沙区政府、广州市住房和城乡建设局、广州市园林局的各位嘉宾领导、海南、江门、英德、印尼归侨和来自广东外语外贸大学、暨南大学、佛山科学技术学院和华南理工大学的师生们。
Guangdong Nansha Southeast Asia Bamboo Culture and Art Festival has successfully held from 2018 to 2020, and the award ceremony of the construction competition as the opening ceremony of the Bamboo Culture Art Festival has accompanied us in the past 3 years. So next, Let's find out the winners of the 2021, the 4th Guangdong, Hong Kong, Macao, Greater Bay Area, ASEAN International Colleges Construction Competition.
营造大赛作为华南理工大学建筑学院的品牌活动，以竞赛的形式增强学生们动手实体建造的能力，同时探索粤港澳地区和东盟高校合作新形式。
As a very branding activity of South China University of Technology, the construction competition could enhance the competitors' construction abilities. Also, it has been exploring new ways of cooperation among universities in Guangdong, Hong Kong, Macau, and ASEAN.
本次大赛我们的主题是源于传统技艺，共有来自中国的65支队伍、马来西亚的49支队伍、泰国的48支队伍和印度尼西亚的30支队伍参与，共有近1000名师生。
Nearly 1,000 teachers and students from 65 Chinese teams, 49 Malaysian teams, 48 Thai teams, and 30 Indonesian teams take part in this competition.
下面请看大屏幕。
Please look at the screen.
The competition gathers students from all over the world to present a feast of construction. In spite of speaking different languages, we have our inspiration and passion in common to guide us. Despite our different cultures, we have cooperation to lead us. Nansha Waterbird World Ecological Park. It is a new ecological theme park integrating waterbird breeding, science popularization, viewing, and sightseeing. As the international name card of Nansha, the construction competition has been held since 2019, and it is the largest entity construction competition in the Guangdong, Hong Kong, and Macau regions.
The theme of 2018 is the structure of umbrella. In the interweaving of bamboo shadows, we explore the integration and harmony between bamboo structure and umbrella structure, which highly integrates construction and function to create a unique space experience.
The theme of the 2019 competition was No Bamboo Corridor. Many excellent works depicting the light and shadow whirling in the corridors emerged here. The fantastic ideas applied to these bamboo corridors are still appreciated today.
The theme for 2020 was bird watching by the water bamboo corridor. In consideration of people interacting with the environment, these works have become a beautiful landscape in the park.
The Guangdong, Hong Kong, Macau, Greater Bay Area, Association of Southeast Asian Nations International Colleges Construction Competition has attracted contestants from different universities from the very beginning. This year, the event has extended its influence, and a total of 192 teams, including 65 teams from China, 49 teams from Malaysia, 48 teams from Thailand, and 30 teams from Indonesia, have taken part in the competition. The theme of the 2021 competition, originated from traditional techniques and arts, is dedicated to finding a traditional prototype which can be innovated into an art space made of bamboo with competitors' creative thinking. Relying on the rich heritage of Asian history, the 2021 Guangdong, Hong Kong, Macau, Greater Bay Area Association of Southeast Asian Nations International Colleges Construction Competition has started a new chapter. Due to the impact of the coronavirus, NetEase Minecraft will once again go hand in hand with all the contestants and present a visual feast in the world of blocks, so that the audience could be amazed by the wonderful designs while sitting at home. During the process of construction, all the competitors have to encounter unpredictable difficulties. However, due to the passion for construction and the dedication to heritage and traditional skills, the competitors create these bamboo miracles.
你好。
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 大家
今天เป็นขอประทานเงินมาแล้วพวกเราจะมีความตั้งใจที่จะสร้างสรรค์ผลงานการแสดงออกมาให้เป็นจริงครับ
Om Swastiastu Kami program ini bisa terdengar mencapai kota sebenar pada pihak penyelenggara untuk menyelenggarakan istimewa ini.
Here to reach the perfect end
for Guangdong, Macao, Greater Bay Area,
Asian International College Design Construction Competition 2021.
Construction Competition 2021. Thank you.
Let's go!
本次大赛的成功举办还离不开各位评委的辛勤付出，他们身处于世界各地，克服了时间和地理的限制，利用图纸和视频从各个方面对我们的参赛作品进行了细致的评分，有力保障了比赛的公平和公正。
The success of this competition also relies on the hard work of the judges. Living over the world with provided design and video materials, they overcome the limitation of geography and time to reveal the works. They ensure the fairness and professional results of the competition.
他们是中国工程院院士何敬堂先生
Mr. 何敬堂
华南理工大学学院院长孙一民教授
Mr. 孙一民
华南理工大学建筑学院副院长肖义强教授
Mr. 肖义强
香港城市大学教授薛求礼先生
Mr. 薛求礼
汉森博盛董事长盛宇宏先生
Mr. 盛宇宏
怡静设计集团董事长彭涛先生
Mr. 彭涛
广州美术学院教授杨一丁先生
Mr. 杨一丁
深圳天华总建筑师郭汉平先生
Mr. 郭汉平
Dr. Bandin Omchunum, Chiang Mai University, I Nyoman Gada Mahapatra, Walmadewa University, Ting Tang Kong Hong, Tongku Abdul Raham University, Al Adlianta Aziz, PAM Education Committee Chairman, Nuno Salas, University of St. Joseph.
而与此同时，境外的参赛师生正在通过 Zoom 会议室同步观看我们的典礼，来，让我们来现场连线一下他们。请到在场的各位同学跟他们打一个招呼。请工作人员切一下屏幕。
Hello everyone.
Hello.
Here. Okay. Students on the meeting room, please turn on your microphone and say hello to everyone on site. Please turn your microphone.
Hello. Hello.
Hello. 你好。
Hello.
Hello.
再次感谢各位高校师生对我们这次比赛的全力支持，相信因为有你们，我们的比赛会更加精彩。
Thanks again to all the teachers and students for a full support to our competition.
接下来就到了最激动人心的时刻了，我们即将公布2021第四届粤港澳大湾区东盟国际高校营造大赛决赛的赛果。经历了数天的评审，评委们已经选出了最后的获奖作品。
Here comes the most exciting part.After a few days review, our judges have reached an agreement on the winner's list.
首先我们要公布的是获得工程与结构设计奖单项奖的作品。
Firstly, we come to Engineering and Structure Design Award.
三等奖。
The third prize, Moonkind, Culture in the Sky, from Polytechnic Uncle Omar.
二等奖。
The second prize, Golden Rings, from University Tengku Abdul Rahman.
还有一等奖。
The first prize, the Blessing Motif, from University Tengku Abdul Rahman.
下一个奖项。下面我们将公布获得最佳创意单项奖的作品。
The Best Creativity Award.
他们是三等奖。
The third prize, Weaving Machine from Chiang Mai University. Moonkind Culture in the Sky from Polytechnic Uncle Omar.
二等奖。
The second prize,
化蝶来自华南理工大学，以及我们的一等奖。
The first prize, Ankabakam Asabra from University Tanjungpura.
祝贺获奖同学！下面我们将公布获得综合表达单项奖的作品。
Now we come to Comprehensive Expression Award.
他们是三等奖。
The third prize.Wall Borong from University of Malaysia.
二等奖。
The second prize, Weaving Machine from Chiang Mai University.
还有一等奖。
The first prize, Golden Wings from University Tengku Abdul Rahman.
恭喜以上的获奖队伍。接下来要公布的是获得大赛综合设计三等奖的作品。在场的各位同学，有没有人觉得是自己的队伍呢？
Congratulations to all the above winning teams. And next, we'll announce the teams who win the third prize of comprehensive design.
他们是化蝶，来自华南理工大学。
Yadav Bamboo Fish Champ from Rajamangala University of Technology, Luna.
善宇郎，华南理工大学。
Warborong from University of Malaysia.
以及卓楼，来自佛山科学技术学院。下面我们将公布的是获得大赛综合设计奖二等奖的作品。
Now the teams who win second prize.
他们是
Ankabakan Afsara from University Tanjapura. And the Blossom Motif from University Tangku Abdul Rahman. And also we have Golden Wings from University Tangku Abdul Rahman.
最后最激动人心的时刻就要到来了，我们即将公布获得一等奖的队伍。
Here comes our most exciting moment. The first prize goes to Vivian Machine from Chiang Mai University. Congratulations!
祝贺你们。
All right, now let's see. Our team from Chiang Mai University, could you please turn on your microphone and share some of your feeling with us?
请工作人员切一下屏幕。
我是来自素素组，就是我们 Vivian Machine 的一员。我叫 Kiko， 我是中国人，然后我来自云南省昆明市，我现在就读于清迈大学建筑学院，我在大二在读。我们素素小组这个 Vivian Machine 编织机器的用泰语来讲是坑打房。我们小组一共有五个人，然后我们老师也经常帮助我们去调整我们所有的不足，以及去帮助我们完成这个作品的所有设计。还有我们小组有 Alex 杨伯伦，他也和我一样，我们的家乡都是云南省昆明市。我们还有 Prime， 他是来自于泰国南府的一位泰国同学。还有我们的如果学姐和 Kiss 学姐，我们一起在这场比赛中完成了这样的表现作品，是我们大家一起的开心的荣耀。我们非常开心能在此次比赛中荣获这次的奖项，而且我们也非常的激动，我现在已经不知道该说什么，非常激动。非常感谢我们的老师，也非常感谢这次主办方给我们的机会，同时也感谢我们的同学，我们一起努力，我们一起创造的这份荣誉。Thank you very much and nice to meet you guys.
Thank you so much. Congratulations.
下面屏幕上是获得优秀奖的各支队伍，同样也恭喜你们。
And also, let's congratulate the teams who won the honorable prize.
非常感谢各支参赛队伍数月来付出的努力，希望你们在这里都收获了一份美好的回忆。
At this very moment, we want to say thank you to all the teams for your hard work over this few months. We do hope this competition could leave you lots of good memories.
让我们再次以热烈掌声对嘉宾、评委、老师表示感谢，对获奖的同学表示衷心的祝贺。
Let's applaud to the winners and also give our warm applause to the award guests for gratitude.
下面就让我们进入下一环节，谢谢大家。
Thank you very much.